everybody. Welcome to the start of a mini vlogmas. today I am flying to the UK. I vlogged this last year, but vlogmas didn't go down too well because my laptop, as you all know, me and technology just doesn't go great. So my laptop didn't process the videos quick enough, and I basically gave up because I felt like I was wasting my holiday filming it, and that's probably gonna happen this year, but it's always just kind of fun to whip out a camera, just, you know, when you can. I have not been on camera since Halloween, so it feels a little bit weird, especially vlogging with this humongous camera. It's a little bit strange, I'm not gonna lie. Gotta get used to it. I am looking very barefaced, lots of lovely spots. So yeah, that's great lighting, Giselle. Spots and teenage skin there. And there's my little suitcase and a whole bunch of mess on the side of my bed. I do not wear makeup on planes. I go on with a bare moisturized face. I'm gonna change my hair, I'll probably do a French plait. But for now, I just put this in while I was packing my bag. Put my hand luggage here. It matches my suitcase. Well, that was a close face. Here is my bag. So I haven't fully packed everything yet. I still need to pack my phone. Got my laptop in there. Got my two English books that I want to read. Then I have my chargers for my camera, my laptop charger, and then I'll put my charger for my phone in. Yep. This is a book I'm reading for English extension if you do HSC.
For getting the global, you'll know you have to do books like this. This isn't actually the greatest book for navigating the global, which is like talking about globalization or orientalism. I'm trying to find a book, but that a related text for that. But for now, I'm reading this, and I haven't really got that far through. It's 400 pages long, so I'm saving that till when I get back from the UK. And then we're doing the Tempesto for English Advanced. Yes. I'm gonna put my cocoa Vaseline into my bag. Might actually put it on my lips now. I like to go on planes with a fully, just excuse the mess. If you did not know, Vaseline is very, very good for making your eyelashes stronger and longer. So I put them on my eyelashes too. I know a lot of people are thinking, what on earth is she doing right now? This girl needs help. Actually, no I don't. Switch it up, it does make your eyelashes longer. We broke up from school today, so we're flying tonight, and kind of hasn't settled in that I'm flying to the UK tonight. I'm just kind of recovering from school, in that recovery zone. I need to finish packing my hand luggage. I'll show you what I'm wearing. So I'm wearing, you can't really see because of the lighting, but I'm wearing a one UFC top. And I'm gonna just have a toilet for this. Oh my goodness. And I'm wearing these jeggings. I was gonna wear my black leggings, but then I thought black on black with my black hoodie would be a little bit too much. That's how big my camera is. So it's pretty hefty, I'm not gonna lie. It's not the most convenient. Okay, it's very blue. Christmassy blue, wintry blue, I don't know. Also, why has my hair gone so curly at the bottom? What is this? I am getting my hair cut when I go back to the UK, and I don't know whether I'm gonna cut it like short, medium length, what, or if I'm just gonna get a trim. I'm gonna ask her what to do, what she thinks I should do with my hair, because it is very, very long. So it comes down to here. It's pretty long. Very long hair. I used to have hair like here, and all of a sudden when I moved away from England to where I live now, it just went whew, and grew very long indeed. I can't do French plaits perfectly, so if you're a hairstylist, please look into me. ever. I taught myself how to do French plaits this year, and I'm actually so proud of how much better I am at getting with doing my hair. Like, I used to be so bad. Like, I could barely even do a high ponytail in like 2013, and now I'm doing French plaits, which was a distant dream for me. I also have natural highlights, I always have. So whenever I have plaits in, it always kind of looks that little bit nicer. Obviously, it still looks really pretty if you put natural highlights in, all artificial highlights, but I get through a bottle of this a day. Let me prove it to you. Okay, I can't prove it to you because all the bottles have been cleared from like beside my bed, but this is a liter bottle. I get through a liter of this, and then I have a water bottle, which is also like half a liter, and I get through about 4 bottles of that a day. So I have about 3 liters of water a day. Yep, love me some water. I'm a waterholic. I haven't filmed a singing video for Christmas yet. You know what, I might just film like 10 billion Christmas singing videos because I love singing Christmas songs. But I also have so many other video ideas and I just don't know if I have the storage on my camera or my laptop. And I don't know if I'll have the time. And I always say I have so many videos ideas and then I never be able to do them and it makes me sad. So hopefully I can go through with all these videos ideas. Yes. Also, back onto the topic of highlights. The reason is why I have natural blonde highlights is because my hair is actually blonde. It's just I just washed it. Like, I literally just got out of the shower before I started vlogging. So it's like really dark right now, but when it dries and I take it out, when I land in England, it'll be blonde. And it depends on how much exposure I have to the sun. Like, sometimes if I'm indoors for ages, it goes dark. But if I go outside, it'll go blonde. It's weird. Same with my eyes. Like, my eyes change color from blue to green to gray, depending on the weather and the time of the day. There was a rhyme for you. My battery's about to die. So if my battery dies now, I'll see you all in England. But quickly, before it does die, I just want to show you what I've been getting in my advent calendar. So I've had a House of Fraser advent calendar, and I've got all these really cool things, like these gorgeous nail polishes, which I'm wearing. This blusher, it's not really my shade though, it's quite pale. Then this black eyeliner. Loads of things I put in my makeup bag, so apologies about that. But I've also got these really nice loose powder eyeshadows, which are such gorgeous colours, which is like nude shimmer and silver shimmer. Then I've just got sequins here, a nude lipstick, which doesn't really stay on that long, and these stickers, yeah. So that's half the stuff, but all the other half is actually in my bag. Then, oh wait, and I've also got a mascara and stuff, and an emery board. These pictures were taken at my social this year, which is just like a party with the entire grade. So this is with one of my best friends, Mariam. Here's me and Simmy. Party of the year, absolutely. This is Soul Band, this is the Soul Band year 11s. Squad girls. See, look, I love all these pictures. There's Leo, Amelia, Bida, me. Yep. I love these pictures so much. I'm trying to find a way of putting them all in my room, but I don't know how I'm gonna do that. I'm keeping them there and there for now because I don't want to like ruin them or anything, but yeah.
Hello, welcome to my bathroom in England. So as you can see from this very mushed up vlog, that I did not vlog the journey. That is because my camera died in my bedroom before even leaving for the airport, which was kind of dumb. But I don't think I was going to get my camera out and vlog anyways, just because it's so bulky and like it was an alright flight, which is good. I slept a lot of the way. Then I watched Me Before You and the BFG, which are both excellent movies. Then yesterday when we landed, we went straight to go get our Christmas tree. We got a real Christmas tree. We decorated part of that and then kind of all fell asleep. Well, I did at 7:30 last night. And then I woke up at 5 this morning. I got a bath at 6 o'clock in the morning. As you do. Then I got my hair cut today. It's so healthy and soft and it just feels amazing. I'll show you what it looks like. This is it from the front. And from the back, scoop it all back. Oh yeah, got all my makeup there. I don't know. There we go. You can see there. It's all my hair. Long and swishy. It looks really dark. Don't know why. It's because it's like clean. When my hair's clean, it goes dark for some reason, but when it's like greasy or like in that perfect stage in between greasy and clean, it's blonde, very blonde. And also in cold weather, it goes very dark, so yes. My outfit for today, okay, is these high-waisted jeans, I can't see, okay, from Primark, and this bodysuit from TK Maxx. Malissic. Oh, okay. My earrings are from Lovisa. This lipstick is from NYX. It is one of the matte thingies. It's color cans. So that is the update for today. I'm going out this evening and I'm gonna be seeing my best friends. I'm so excited. That was a weird.
I'm going to my bedroom, but it's just bigger than this, and I don't really want to film any of it. Like when I filmed my, the lighting is so gross. When I filmed my completely forgotten, people help the people video, I had to angle the camera so that I wasn't filming anything I didn't want to film, like the mess of my room, because I don't live here anymore, I live somewhere else. So I never have a chance to actually tidy my room. In summer I organised all these shelves before, they were such a mess, but I organised them. So there's all my lip balm collection, perfumes and stuff, jewellery in there, up there.
Well, it's dark down here. There we go, much better. Right, so I am going to get, a drink.
All right, so I may be the worst person at vlogging, but basically, it's the next day again, so it's day 4 of being in England. And I kind of forgot to vlog. Maybe I can just mash everything that I film into one. It'd be a super long vlog. Actually, probably won't be because I'm filming literally nothing. But I came here because this is our Christmas tree. It's very tall. Yeah, we haven't finished decorating it yet. That's why it looks pretty bare. This is mine. Polar Express, believe, yeah, so pretty. And that's my calendar there. Also, these are degus. Can't really see them in a cage. So cute.
Christmas tree looks so cute.
So we're about to go out to the town. One thing that has just been such a strange thing to me, because we don't see this, because I live in an equatorial climate, like a place that's in an equatorial climate, the leaves and the trees don't fall because it's the same weather all day long. So seeing trees like that, with no leaves on at all, just completely bare, is so strange to me. Obviously Christmas trees are evergreen, so they're not gonna but
it's so, like, it's not clicking with me. I just love it so much. It's so pretty. And you can see all the birds sitting in the trees. So cute. Oh look, here we go. Hi. Hey, come down here. Say hi to me. This Christmas mashup.
It is like 8:20, 8:30 in the morning.
It's pretty dark outside. Don't know if you can see.
Whoa, why is it zoomed in? Oh no! Really want to try and vlog today, but because I don't know what I'm doing today. But this afternoon, or this evening, I'm going to see my best friend's dance show. So I'm excited to see that. I see it every year. I thought I'd missed it this year because we flew over to England later than usual, but I haven't. I wanted to show you my breakfast. I'm really proud of myself. Normally I don't really have that much breakfast in the morning because I have to wake up really early. But this morning I went for crumpets, one with Marmite, one with peanut butter chocolate thing. That's really good. Reese's, I think. Then I got this yogurt. Yeah, it's that cow one. I just like them. And you don't get them where I live, so. And then this little pig spoon. And then I got this orange juice from Sainsbury's, which has bits in it, but it tastes so good. I'm so fussy with the orange juices that I drink. But this one, really good. Now I'm trying to work out how to put the TV on. Let me see. Oh, I did it! I'm actually so surprised because this TV has gone through so many different remotes. Is anybody else's TV you do that where it's like, oh yeah, you use this remote, but then you have like 10 other remotes, and you're like, what? Okay. Minus. Sky.
Yeah, you're really back. It's pretty awesome. Huh. So keep watching and take advantage of this special offer.
I'm really proud of myself. We have a Sky TV. What? Good job!
I put ketchup in it.
You know you didn't.
I did.
You're gonna get really ill. Wait, let me see how much you put in. Oh. Oh my goodness. For his breakfast, he made toast, which I was really proud of, with ketchup in it. That's so much.
Don't worry, I can spread it around.
That's not gonna help though. It's not gonna help your arteries. Right, let's put something on the TV. Aladdin! Wait, where's Christmas? Yeah, let's put Aladdin up.
After Aladdin is the Santa Claus.
Yeah, I know. Perfect.
Hey, so thank you for joining me back in the bathroom. I'm gonna show you what I do to get my face ready in the morning. So, also this is brand new. I bought it yesterday from Primark for £8. How was it? The other day. Okay, so first I like to just do my hair because I have a lot of it and it's cool to just tie it out the way. So I'm doing my face and teeth. Also, I'm going to the dentist today. And I'm gonna be vigorously brushing and flossing my teeth. So obviously I'm not gonna leave that in the video. To be honest, I don't really wanna put me brushing my teeth in the video anyways, just because I think it's weird. But sort of a floaty boat really, isn't it? So I'm gonna brush my teeth first, so I'm gonna stop filming here and I'll film again for the brush, wash my face, and I'll show you how I moisturize. Okay, so now once my toner has dried, I put on my Nivea Light Moisturizing Day Cream, and then I'll be using my Boots Vitamin E Gentle Eye Cream. I'm not going to be putting any makeup on for the dentist because I feel like it's just going to kind of go everywhere. So I'll save that till later on. But my hair, I don't know whether to leave it out or put it back in. I've been wearing it out for like the most days, but it's starting to get a bit greasy now. So I think I'm going to put it in a ponytail, and I've not put my hair in a ponytail since it got cut. Oh, I feel like what's that? Hairdressers are so underappreciated. Like, I could never take somebody's hair and then like take all the take somebody's hair and then make it better. Like, I would probably make it worse, if that makes any sense. This is my brother's room. Oh my goodness.
Hi.
Are you serious? I didn't think so. There we go. Oh. It is quite sunny outside today. Look at that! Oh, it's not focusing. Alright. It's so pretty. That house over there has the most amazing Christmas decorations. What is going on? If this is Toys R Us.
No, it's Toys Me. It's Toys.
Look at you. It's you? With short hair?
See?
Smiths! It's actually pronounced Smythes.
Somebody's at the door.
No. Better not be. Hey, Diggers. Hey, come down, say hi to me. Yeah, thanks. Hey, buddies. Oh, no. Don't run away. Hey. What was I gonna do?
Hi, guys.
It's gonna go get changed. Don't know why I came down here.
Yeah, me too.
I haven't opened my advent calendar for today.
Oh yeah, me too.
Okay, sorry for this lighting. You literally cannot see my face. Oh my goodness. Can't really see me. Basically what I'm wearing is, underneath here is my Christmas top. I don't know where this is from. I can't remember. But it's my Christmassy cat top that I got last year. I'm just wearing some leggings. I think these are from Primark. Some Ugg boots. Then I have this scarf on from Abercrombie & Fitch and this cardigan on from Atmosphere. Then I'm not going to be wearing it, I just really wanted to show you this purchase I made yesterday. It is of this hat, right? It says New York on it, and I got this in TK Maxx and it's so gorgeous. I don't like hats, but this, oh my goodness.
Oh,
It's the first time I've vlogged outside ever. So, oh, actually, that's a lie. First time I've ever vlogged outside.
I feel like
there's
juices on me.
Ew. That sounds so wrong. Anyways, we're on the way to the dentist, so I thought I may as well just vlog. Oh, it's so sunny. So sunny. Didn't even seem to bring my sunglasses. Just England, because I didn't think it'd be sunny, but it's really sunny. Anyways, better go now. See ya post dentist. We're out.
On Christmas Day, don't enjoy
the dentist.
And you can see your breath on.
Where are we gonna have a freezing
Christmas? You video.
Yeah. Sorry. Press the button. I wanna press it. All right then.
Do you want me to video you?
No, it's all right. It's a no.
Yeah.
No, you don't. I take it. It's okay. Left the dentist now. Put some fluoride. They say it's cherry flavour, but it tastes like banana. Do not artificial banana flavour. Blech. That I can't. This thing is, this is really, really heavy. Hold this up like that for ages. It hurts.
Oh, you catch your breath.
Can't
we can see our breath.
There we go, I did it. I'm a dragon.
Wait, I have four definitely.
I didn't realise we'd be walking. So I'm freezing cold. I've got my gloves and my hat. And I didn't, obviously I didn't put makeup on because I didn't want it going everywhere. So I'm walking around like a bare-faced penguin. Wait.
Shella's got a head like a brick.
Stop. My goodness. It's not funny. Why would you encourage that?
Great head.
Why did you make us hang on for that? Why did you make us hang on? It's not funny. I don't have a head like a grape. She has a head like a ball. Did you just throw up?
You're right, baby.
Oh, yeah. God, don't be sick. That's disgusting. Ugh. This is an interesting angle I'm vlogging at, making me look bald. But I'm so cold, I don't know what to say. Oh, that looks so pretty. Over the house, is it? Just good, I can vlog better now because we're in a quieter neighbourhood. We're going down to my grandparents' house, so obviously stop vlogging there. But oh my gosh, it's so cold. Do you know what's really sad, right? This.
Tell me, I'm gonna give you a present now, and you know what it is.
What?
Shadow's got the head like a grape.
This isn't funny. Why are you condoning this? Bullying.
So funny, right. When I was out last night, the waiter came up to us and he said, can I tell you about the specials of the day? And he said, Giselle's got a head like a grape.
You know what? This is not funny. I'm not your friend anymore. Right, this is really sad because at summer, this was a library. And now, it's all these houses. I'm just sad because that library was my entire childhood, right? So, the fact that it's gone now, it's really, really sad. I used to go there for arts and crafts and like getting all my books, and that's where I'd borrow all my rainbow fairy. I think that's what they call rainbow fairies. Like, books. Oh my gosh, I'm actually shaking.
You know
what?
Yesterday, a dog said to me.
Are you not cold? Cover your shoulders.
Shall you know what? Yesterday, a dog told me. Shall go head like a grape.
I'm gone. Bye. Yeah. Shall not funny. Oh yeah, I messaged Billy yesterday. He goes. Right, I was brushing my teeth, and he said, Giselle, he goes, Shella, and the Grinch is on, and I replied going, thanks, that's grape. Well, actually, first of all, I missed that, so I was just like, thanks, grape. And then I was like, wait, whoops, and I missed the that.
And you meant to write, that's grape.
Yeah, oh. I did intend on writing that. But funny if I hadn't, I just, slowly started.
You really are grapey.
I really am quite grapey. My goodness. See, I've got all these jokes on camera now. So I'll just look back and be like, oh yeah, I remember that old joke about Giselle having a head like a grape.
The old wrinkly grape you on your head. Head.
Raisin head. You're gonna be raisin head.
Shanna's got a head like a raisin. Doesn't
it's
got, go.
It's gonna be flat and it's gonna be wrinkly.
It's not funny at all! not you that they're talking about. We are home from my grandparents' house. Here's our amazing garden. Organisation. Gonna be tagged. Oh my goodness, okay.
I'll get them.
It is freezing. I don't know if that's showing on the camera, but I'm actually shaking and I can't hold the camera. It's so hot. Kiddos. Hi, Billy!
There's a little bit of a pig star.
I've got another one to tell you. You know when Shana's older, she'll have an old, fat, wrinkly raisin fit.
It's not funny.
No, Billy, I'm having one now.
The
one you want.
The one with... Smile!
The one you want.
The one with the
smile!
No one wants a smile from me. Oh, this hurts my arm so bad.
I do like to sleep, but I like me. Oh.
It's a little bit cold, you know, Billy.
Really.
I was secretly hoping you would leave a little bit of pizza for me. Have my tea. Good, they put fluoride on it so we weren't allowed to eat for an hour, but I didn't get a filling, so I didn't need a raincoat to save all that blood.
That's
nice.
Nice noise. Alex,
you
sent us a hamper.
Oh. With presents for me?
A hamper.
Okay, back in my bedroom. Like I said earlier, I'm out of breath, sorry, I just ran up the stairs because my brothers were chasing me. like I said earlier, I am going out to watch a dancing show and see all my dancing friends who I haven't seen for 6 months. So I need to get my clothes together for that, but I don't know what shoes to wear. And I bought this amazing Kiko lipstick yesterday, which was part of a holiday pack. Such a good deal. I can't actually remember how much it was, but it was really, really cheap and good. It's called Passionate Wine. It's at number 12. It's so pretty. If any of you ever get a chance to go to Kiko, I definitely recommend it. I haven't even worn it yet, but I tried it on last night before going to bed and it looks amazing. So I think I'm gonna wear that with a black and emerald dress I wore to my social, and I need to do my makeup. Because if you can't already tell, which I'm sure all of you have because of my great, amazing, flawless skin. I'm in a dilemma though, I don't know what shoes to wear. But I don't have to worry about that for another 7 hours. Anyways, I might play the piano now because I haven't been on it yet. I missed it. Well, I played it like for a second and then I had to go. So I want to play it now. Okay, I kind of got bored. Well, this lighting makes my eyes look really green. Hey. It's so muddy on this ground. I should change my shoes. Oh well. Alright. I've got my hat on. We have come to Barnes Park, which is a park. It's cold. It looks so pretty. All the seals are coming. No, go away. Oh, stupid seals. I don't like them. They're gonna come after me. Look, if I run over them now, scare them. Stupid seals. I'm freezing. That's quite a pretty view of the tree. Anyways, he's like mad at me because I'm filming myself rather than the park. I'm like, well, I mean, there's only so much you can film of a park. I love coming to parks at winter. I should have brought my thickest coat. I'm freezing. I noticed, right, I was looking over watching my last clips I filmed today, right? Because I filmed quite a lot and I'm quite proud of myself because I've forced myself to vlog outside, which I don't do ever because I just get too anxious and self-conscious. But I was looking up and I filmed the worst angles of myself literally possible. It's so funny. I'm shaking so bad. But I filmed the worst video angles of myself possible. And it's so funny. I've got the biggest double chin. Anyways, there we go. There's the park. Looks really pretty. My nose has gone red. There's like nobody here because it's so cold, but it's so pretty. And I could just, if I'd wrapped up warmer, right, I could just walk around here for like hours and hours. These two playing football. Run, little boy, run. Okay, yeah, he's slightly insane. Don't worry about it. It's all right. But yeah, all the seagulls just came to me. I guess I'm just a seagull whisperer. I can't feel my arm. It hurts. See, when I'm watching people in England vlog, I'm like, oh, I guess I could imagine, like, the cold. Honestly, you can't imagine how cold this is. And then some people go to me, oh, it's quite mild this winter. I'm like, oh, yeah. Yeah, I totally agree. Not. I can barely even breathe. But it's alright. I love it. That's why I'm here. I love the cold. I think I'm made for the cold weather. My legs don't feel cold, usually. My hands do. My face does. And my upper body does. Are you judging me? Yeah. Why are you judging me? You're weird. Oh my gosh, well, I jumped so hard then. I thought you were aiming it at me and I jumped so hard. My goodness gracious me. Okay. Back in the car now. Okay, is that gonna film? Back in the car now and, oh, if you could feel my hands right now and my face and my nose, my hair, my everything. Oh, you would understand my pain right now. It is so, why am I literally the moon right now? Why, I just said right now and so many times. All my friends will know that I'm prone to getting cold hands, like so easily, right? So here, actually my hands are so sore because they're so cold. Oh my God. I love it though. It's just a little bit chilly. I don't want to take my hat off because I'm going to have hat hair. But anyways, we were planning on going, I don't know, actually. We were going to go get hot chocolate and stuff. But then, well, there's a boy running. Run, boy, run! Run with your green backpack! Run! We were going to get hot chocolate somewhere, but we're going to have to go home because the lads, the boys, me papa and me brother, are absolutely ranky manky dirty. Oh my gosh, I'm so pale. Yeah, that's what's happening right now, so I might take my hat off now. Nice. Love good old hat hair. It's my absolute fave. Anyway, so that's what's happening now. we're at the beach now. Eventful day.
Yep.
I'm not going to vlog too much here because my arm's getting a bit tired and I'm getting a bit tired. I'll vlog later though when I'm getting ready and stuff. But we're just at the beach. There's the North Sea, everybody. And up there, there's a beautiful Christmas tree. I have got my outfit for tonight. Because I haven't brought all my clothes, like shoes, I've had to try and improvise and look through wardrobes to try and find some shoes. I haven't done my hair and makeup yet, and also this lighting is excellent. There we go. So I'm still barefaced. My hair has been in a low pony, but I look like a bald or a really old fashioned boy. I'll show you my outfit. Okay, so I have this dress on. This lighting is really great, so it really shows you all the different colours in it. well, you can see the style of it. It's this is the first ever type of dress, like tight fitting sort of dress. It's not even that tight fitting, but I really like it. I'm not sure about the neck though, the turtleneck. It's actually emerald and black, so I mean. And then I've got my tights on. I wouldn't normally wear these where I live, so it feels really weird to wear tights. And then I've got these, okay, I'm gonna have to go out. It's like these booty heel things. No, there, that's the best you're gonna get. Like, I'm not really sure about it. I always feel really self-conscious in this dress. It's because my shoulders are broad because of gymnastics, and therefore I feel really, really self-conscious. But whatever, what can I do? Oh, that's what I was meant to do this entire time. I just got out of the bath and I just washed my hair, but my hair dries really fast for some reason. Don't know why. I can show you here. This is the dress, the type of pattern on it. I think it's quite vintage. And then my shoes are like that. Basically. Oh my gosh, my skin needs moisturizing. I put toner on when I got out of the bath, but I didn't put moisturizer on because I have a special moisturizer on, that green one that I put on before makeup. So I'm gonna put that on now, and then I'll put my primer and everything. I'm probably gonna run out of memory space to do my entire makeup, so I might just show you before now. And this is after. Funny thing is, I've already been out now. I mean, I'm really happy because look, my makeup stayed on perfectly. This lipstick is amazing. Basically, I was in a really big rush after my makeup and I didn't vlog it at all, and I didn't vlog the place at all, and I'm really sorry about that, but I'm really tired. Gonna take my makeup off. Gonna take all this off, take this facade off, because, yeah, I'm not sleeping in no makeup. I don't want no small spots that I already have, thanks very much, yeah. Oh my gosh, I'm actually so happy with my makeup tonight. I think I might make this my new Christmas makeup. Wow, cool, yes, nice, Giselle. Oh, it's quite nice outside. Okay. Hi. So, as I predicted, kind of forgot to vlog for like 5 days. I can't actually. I don't think it's that much. 3 days. I don't think. So it's Christmas Eve, and kind of forgot to vlog. I'm really sorry. Today we are going to the pantomime, which I.
don't really know how to explain what a pantomime is. You just kind of know what a pantomime is if you've been to one. It's like the, oh no you didn't, oh yes you did, that sort of thing. Just search the word pantomime up, I'll put the, how you spell it there. Yeah, I think I'm going to film a singing video today because I haven't actually filmed any Christmas videos and I'm kind of disappointed, but it's because I've been living my life. I've not done a main channel video since October and I, for some reason I'm up to 121 subscribers, which is insane to me, and I'm very happy and grateful. That's a lot of people, like if you imagine 121 people in a room, that's a lot. But I don't know why it's been increasing when I haven't been uploading. Hoping on filming a singing video today. I've learned a song on the piano. I wanted to do like, oh, Christmas jumper collection, and I just have not had the chance. Like, I've been so busy. Got interrupted and then completely forgot I had been vlogging. Gonna get in the bath now. I've got to wrap a few presents and I've got to film a singing video before it gets dark, which it gets dark at like lunchtime. 10:22 now. We have to leave by 12. Oh dear. Hi, so I just got out of the bath. I look really cool, got no makeup on, my hair's not done. I'm wearing my trusty black jumpsuit. Now I'm gonna do my makeup, so I thought I might as well video the entire thing. Whoa, I just dabbed. I hope I got that on camera. Oh,
ever wonder, like, oh, have I done a bit too much? And then you're like, there is never too much. Okay, this is my outfit. Here is my face and my hair. Well, you know, I've never really liked my hair that much. That's a lie. But still, I'm wearing this black play suit. It is from Marks and Spencer's or George Asda, I think. Can't remember. Could I keep a lipstick on? I just need to find some jewellery. These shoes were my old school shoes. Cool. Love it when you sing over my video.
Oh, sorry.
It's Christmas! It's Christmas and I have been awake since 7:30. I've got no makeup on again. Hair's a mess again. Gonna go do that. First of all, I just want to show you my outfit for today. Well, I don't know if I'm gonna stick with this, because... Okay, gonna go do my makeup now, and I will check back. All right, makeup and hair is done.
Yay!
Makeup and hair is done. I've been going for a really quite dark orangey look on my eyes because it brings up the blues and greens. And then I've got this little hairband on. These earrings, which are from Sainsbury's, they have little bells on. Then this necklace, which I think I might have got this from H&M, but I can't remember. I'm not sure about this outfit, to be honest. I look a bit of a clown. Not gonna lie. I might even end up tying my hair up later on, because in fact I might do that now.